name is Ronald Davis. I've been on the street for about a year and a half now. Well, I come from the suburbs. Life, you know, which is it's rough. And I mean, I've slept in Lower Wacker, I've slept on the bridges. I done slept in the little cardboard boxes and stuff, you know, just surviving, especially in the wintertime is the hardest time. You know, most of them like me. They come out and give me clothes and food and stuff like this here so I can survive. Give me a few bucks and everything, and I add it up at the end of the day and get me a little room for the night. It's really humiliating to be shaking a cup 24 hours a day and people just look at you like you're some kind of little bum, you know what I'm saying? I mean, I have had people walk past me and say, get a job, bum. And I said, wait a minute, I'm not a bum, I'm a human being. Think about me. I know I'm a human first. And just cause I'm down on my luck, don't give nobody no excuse to call me no bum. Because I'm not. I'm not.